Okay, you can see I've got the single pixel and the strip of LEDs being controlled by the same source. And you can see the single pixel goes from RGB and the strip of LEDs goes RGR. So I'm not really sure, but that proves it's not a, well, it's not all a wiring problem.